Hello, I am Srichand Pooniya. I have secured All India Rank 10 in ESE 2018 in Civil Engineering branch. I did my BTech from IIT Kharagpur in year 2017. I am from Bikaner. I would like to congratulate IES Master for their tremendous success in ESE 2018. I had joined IES Master Conventional Classroom Practice Program and Interview Guidance Program. This exam consists of three stages. Mainly, stage 1 consists of prelims examination, in which there are two exams, general studies and technical paper. So, students need conceptual clarity and speed and accuracy in this exam. So, I would recommend IES Master material as a one-stop solution for both, like general studies and technical. Stage 2 consists of mains. So, in mains, students need good presentation skills, good answer writing skills and clarity in depth. And I joined IES Master Conventional Classroom Practice Program, which was designed very well. The specialty of this program was good quality questions and feedback and faculty interaction. So stage 3 consists of personality test. So in personality test, I was interviewed by Satyavati ma'am and I scored 130 marks in the interview. My interview was mostly technical and the panel was very supportive in nature. And I also I gave IES Master mock interviews, which was very well designed, and it is designed as per UPC pattern. So it gave me confidence to face the real UPC interview. And my message to future aspirant and junior from IIT Kharagpur is that start your preparation as early as possible and do previous year, make short notes and join one good quality tests. And once again, at the end, I would like to congratulate IES Master for their continuous support and guidance. Thank you.